Tell me why.
It ain't nothing but a heartache.
Tell me why.
It ain't nothing but a mistake.
Tell me why.
I never wanna hear you say.
Nakakainis tong kapitbahay namin. TikTok ng TikTok. Kung sino-sinong ginagaya, walang ka-originality, originality. Walang ganun, Mars. Walang ganun. Halika, Mars, kapit tayo. Pasok kayo sa bahay namin. Halika.
Pasibok ko. Ano yun ulit? Pasibok ko.
Ano pasibok ko?
Ikaw, Padabaw ka. Huh? Ako, pasibok ko. Muli ko, probinsya. Gimingaw kong mama dog.
Kamusta love life mo?
Ano po, mahirap po.
Ba't mahirap?
Kasi po, yung crush ko po, hindi po ako gusto. Hindi naman po ako desperado. Kung si...
Ang ganda mo ngayon na, parang wala kang jowa.
Akala mo lang wala, pero wala talaga.
Hoy, babaeng sinungaling, walang hiya kang malandi kang haliparot ka. Hindi mo alam kung paano gumanti ang pusong nasaktan ng ganito. Hindi mo alam.
You're hired. When I wake up in the morning, I roll up and count my money. I'm so wavy, I'm so wavy, I'm so wavy, I'm so wavy. All my bitches love me, they go.
Caregiver?
I am a corporate communications manager. I am required to have an extensive vocabulary so I never use inane and poorly worded language like black sheep and old maid to describe the people I just met.
Nakaka-nosebleed.
Say
I
love
that.
You. Say you.
Me.
No, you.
Me.
No, you.
Hindi naman sa pagmamayabang, no. Pero ligawin talaga ako. Lalo na pag hindi ko kabisado yung daan. Small thing. Hello?
Excuse me, miss. Are you currently dating someone?
Yes, but they live in another nation.
What nation?
My imagination.
Please step to the mic.
Here we are. Why should you be the next Miss Universe?
To be a Miss Universe is both an honor and a responsibility. If I were to be Miss Universe, I will use my voice to influence the youth, and I would raise awareness to certain causes like HIV awareness that is timely and relevant to my country, which is the Philippines. I want to show the world, the universe rather, that I am confidently beautiful with a heart. Thank you.
Well, thank you all.
Pero nung pangalawang Christmas, medyo ano, wala, nagtsaga lang kami sa ano, beef.
Wow! Special, nagtsaga lang sa beef? Ako nga, nahihirapang bumili ng beef noon?
Mura lang yung beef.
Talaga? Beef?
Mm-mm.
Anong klaseng beef?
Yo! Alam mo ba kung bakit ka nasasaktan? Kasi minahal mo yung taong dapat ka-chat mo lang!
Pero di ko kaya.
Do you have a boyfriend?
No.
Why?
I guess I haven't met someone that I would like to be in a relationship with.
Sana ay kong habang buhay na ito. Ikaw ang binibining nani na nais ko.
Caregiver?
I am a corporate communications manager. I am required to have an extensive vocabulary so I never use inane and poorly worded language like black sheep and old maid to describe the people I just met.
Nakaka-nosebleed.
Pero nung pangalawang Christmas, medyo ano, nagtsaga lang kami sa ano, beef.
Wow! Special, nagtsaga lang sa beef? Ako nga, nahihirapang bumili ng beef noon.
Mura lang yung beef.
Talaga? Beef?
Mm-mm.
Anong klaseng beef?
Yo! Alam mo ba kung bakit ka nasasaktan? Kasi minahal mo yung taong dapat ka-chat mo lang!